All right, let's talk about somewhere near and dear to Casey's heart. Yes. Today you can head down to Manhattan Beach and make a walk to make a difference. The Skechers Peer-to-Peer Friendship Walk is back for its 16th year.
And every step helps raise money to support children with special needs, public education, and scholarships. We're not talking just here in SoCal, but nationwide. KTLA's walking warrior Aaron Myers live for us in Manhattan Beach this morning with the details. The weather looks gorgeous where you're at.
Hi, ladies. Good morning. Yeah, it's beautiful out here. That's actually the first thing I said when we drove up. I'm like, it is going to be a perfect day for this walk. It goes from the Manhattan Beach Pier to the Hermosa Beach Pier, and they are raising funds to help kids of varying abilities. This is also to raise funds for the Friendship Foundation, along with different educational programs, scholarships. And you can see they're getting everything situated around here now. You can still come and register to participate, and they are expecting thousands of people. And at 9 o'clock, you can see here behind me, they have a stage set up. That is when they will have the opening ceremonies. And I want to bring in Yossi Mintz. He is the co-founder of the Friendship Foundation to talk to us more about this. Now, 16 years this has been going on. How did this all come about?
It came about around 17 years ago. I was sitting with Michael Greenberg, my partner, our co-founder of the Friendship Foundation, and we're discussing how we're going to raise money and really make this a community-wide effort. And we came up with this genius idea of creating a walk. And we started in the first year, we had 2,000 walkers. And it was a big milestone and a tremendous success. But now, push forward 16 years later, we've raised over $27 million from this walks. Through this process, we're building right now one of the kind in the world, a friendship campus that's going to be a university of education for job training for kids on the spectrum and young adults. It doesn't exist, and we're encompassing everything together. And it all began by right here at the Manhattan Beach Pier, at the Manhattan Beach Pier 16 years ago with the first walk. And we're grateful to Manhattan Beach, to Skechers, Michael Greenberg, for really enveloping this and making this a hometown name, and everyone comes together. What do you have? We have right now 21,000 registered walkers. The biggest. This broke every record. The largest walk right now in the state of California. And we've raised this year, we've touching over $3.3 million. Overall, the amount of walkers over the 16 years has broken a quarter of a million walkers, which is truly unbelievable. We're grateful, and this is going to be an exciting day. This is.
Talk to us a little bit about some of the programs that you guys have.
Programs are the best. We do around 60 programs a month on a weekly basis. We have all the sports programs, soccer, baseball, hockey, fitness, the walking club. We also teach cooking. We also have art, music, dance, productions. We have a summer camp, which is one of a kind. We have over 700 kids this past summer. It's our flagship program. This is really giving these kids the possibility and opportunity to be a part of the tapestry of the world. These kids are always left behind. Now we embrace them. We also, every volunteer, every individual is partnered with a volunteer. That's the magic. We're creating leaders. And that's what we have over here.
I know. I was gonna say, we have one of those leaders, one of those volunteers. Henry, come on in. Talk to us a little bit about how you got involved with this.
I got involved from a bunch of my high school friends telling me about how they're going to volunteer with Friendship Foundation and the Friendship Camp, their six-week summer camp. And then I decided to sign up for 2 weeks. I ended up staying for 5 weeks because I liked it so much. And I've just been super involved for the last 2 years.
And what have you learned? What have you gotten from volunteering with this program?
I found a real sense of community, of just seeing my friends at activities and programs a few times per week, usually three or two. And yeah.
And then you are talking about the future leaders. What are you guys seeing all the kids walk away from, whether they're volunteering, participating?
It's truly amazing when you take someone like Henry. Here's someone that gives up his time and really lightens up the day of another human being. And we have over here sitting with us, this is his partner, that they got to know each other, who's gonna be on the stage with us this morning. And it's so exciting because this is what it's all about, to bring smiles and friendship. Every person deserves to have a friend. Every person enjoys to have a friend. And it's also, it creates this environment that we're all equal, we're all the same, regardless of your abilities. And that's the beauty of it.
Well, we had the most beautiful cheerleader right there. I love the pom-poms. Those are amazing.
Notice the color of a cheer for Sweet 16.
Sweet 16, I love it. You look beautiful with those pom-poms. We'll put the details up on the screen. Oh, the shoes too, adorable. You can see the details up there. You can come on down still. You can still register here for the walk. Starts at 9:30 is when the walkers will officially get on their way. But of course, you can also donate on the website and back here live. Going to be a great morning here in Manhattan Beach. Once again, walking to Hermosa. Really fun morning. And one more time, the beautiful cheerleader with her pom-poms. I love it. We'll send it back to you guys.
Aaron, thank you.
Thank you. I hope that went well.
And I can tell you that the weather, normally when we cover this, it's cloudy in the morning to start the day. It is already clear, and we are going to see sunshine. It'll be in the mid-70s today at the beaches. So a picture-perfect day for this friendship walk in Manhattan Beach.